just got to the airport, and John Jonez is our pilot. He's going to be taking us up today, and this is John.
Good morning, everybody. Perfect day for flying. There isn't one cloud in the sky. Wind is about 5 knots, so it should just be perfect.
All right.
Perfect.
It's going to be a good day flying. It appears that this plane was sleepy. We're on a crucial mission here. John's gonna find some clean windows.
Do we have any window cleaner in that closet? But if not, we'll be using water.
Yeah, that may be your best.
This is Larry Black, my instructor. Oh. So if everything goes well today, which it will, it's because of him.
There we go.
He's a good man, too. I gotta
say that.
I'm Wanda.
Wanda's found us some window cleaner. She's our hero.
Yeah. So, all right, well, we can grab it.
All right. Very good. Thank you.
Plane view, streak-free, optimized for aviation.
Check the fuel in 13 places to make sure there's no condensation or moisture in the fuel, because water doesn't burn, it doesn't burn on the ground, and it really doesn't burn in the air. So we check for, before every flight, absolutely clear, light blue aviation fuel. Okay, Chase, what I have for you here is very special.
Mm-hmm.
I have several. You may recognize these.
Yes.
Okay, so if you need them, they're right next to your legs there in the little pouch. Always bring those. I won't need them, you might, I don't know. And we are now ready for the last item on the pre-flight checklist, which is going potty before we go, because there's no potty up there.
Like that.
Mr. Kill, coming to 120. Can you fly this plane and land it?
Surely you can't be serious.
I am serious. And don't call me Shirley.
Clearance, Clarence.
Roger, Roger. What's our vector, Victor?